today. Be sure to buckle up.
Witnesses say the drunk driver who bucketed through this intersection against the weather.
To be complacent. Increase belt use and make the gains necessary to reduce traffic fatalities.
More than half of those killed were unrestrained.
One night in jail, pay over $1,000 in fines, and their license will be put on probation for 5 years.
Unrestrained.
Young males, pickup truck drivers, and those driving at night are even more likely to be unbelted.
The bottom line for the checkpoints is simply four.
People safe. They can just write tickets when it's not.
buckle up and save their lives.
We've convinced most of the population that seatbelts save lives, but there are still people who just don't get it. For them, they get a ticket. Click it or ticket.
Your safety belt.